When you see a class of mulattoes beginning to rise, you are now looking at open warfare. You are about to face assault. I'm telling you now, the mulattoes are here, and they're dangerous.